guys, this is my second base tip on English. I'm going to show you muted techniques that we're going to do doing slap. There are a lot of different techniques we can use while we are doing a slap, but we're not using notes. These techniques sound like the muted kicks of drums. Okay, the number one is the muted slap. You can do it like this, and also double muted slap, going up and down on different strings. Then is a muted pop. You can do like a mixture of these techniques. You can do a slap and then pop. Also, there is double pop, that you use these two fingers and two strings, one after the other. I'm using my left hand to cover the strings, so there is not gonna be any note sounding, just your pop. So, we have double muted slap, double pop, and then we have the palm mute with the left hand. With all the fingers of your left hand, just do like this. I'm going to play an example of a groove with all these techniques, but I'm going to use some notes so you can see how you can use these muted slap techniques when you are playing, for example, a groove. I hope you like it. Make sure to follow me on YouTube, follow my Facebook page. I have released a death metal music video called The New Queen, where I perform as Regan McNeil from the classic movie The Exorcist, and go check it out. Also, and doing worldwide shipping, I have released new merch as my hat and my t-shirt. Send DM if you want anything. Let me know in the comments if you want any bass lesson or if you have any doubt. Let me know. See you guys.